lights are shining bright, as always downtown on the road. I have friends that come from out of town, asking me to go. They say there's so much going on, why don't you come along and show us around? I tell them Karen's not feeling well, so I probably shouldn't go out. Besides, I've got a fix-it list of things I need to do around the house. Then I hang up the phone, turn the radio back on, and sit back down. I know my boy ain't here, but he ain't gone. In the morning I wake up, give her a kiss, head to the kitchen. My son.